This video shows how to check the print settings on your HP Officejet Pro 8500A all-in-one printer to make sure they are the appropriate settings for your print job. First, press the power button to turn on the printer. Lift the paper output tray. Align a stack of paper by tapping it on a flat surface. Load the paper into the input tray until it stops. Slide the paper width guides inward until they stop at the edge of the paper. Do not push the guides in so tightly that they start to bend the paper. Lower the paper output tray. Follow these steps to check the print quality settings. With the printer connected to your computer, open the document you want to print from your computer. Click File. Click Print. The Print dialog box opens. Select your printer from the Printer drop-down menu. Click Printer Properties. The Printer Properties dialog box opens. Click the Paper Quality tab. Open the Paper Source drop-down menu. If you're using more than one paper tray, select the paper tray you want to use. Open the Paper Size drop-down menu. Select the option that matches the paper size you want to use. Open the Media drop-down menu. Select the paper type option that you want to use. Click the Layout tab. Then click Advanced. Under the Printer Features section, open the Resolution drop-down menu. If you are dissatisfied with the quality of your printouts, increase the print quality. To print more quickly, decrease the print quality. Follow these steps to check the grayscale setting. Open the Print in Grayscale drop-down menu. If you are trying to print in color, make sure that the Print in Grayscale setting is off. If you're printing a black and white image, select High Quality Grayscale to fix streaking in black areas. If you want to print without color, select Black Ink Only. Click OK. Click OK again. Now click Print to print your document. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.